Hello guys, welcome back for this week's video. Mr. AD finally decided to get a haircut. We finally agreed upon Justin Bieber's haircut from a few years ago during his hit single Sorry, adding a few of our own touches and tweaks. To make it unique, we added a merging fade on the sides going from 0.5 all the way up to 2. While AD has kept a length of 6 inches for the top, you can rock it with even 7 or 8 inches of length. For pre-styling, we are using the original by Blueman Styling Meraki Smooth, which has heat protection built in as an added benefit. Blow drying correctly is the key to this style. Using a straightener is pretty much optional though. We are using it only because AD has sort of wavy hair. And now some more original by Blueman for post styling. You can find its review in the description. And there you have it. And for more awesome content, click on that subscribe button. And thanks for watching.